Brothers and sisters, keep your fire going on for Lord Jesus Christ always, no matter what. You have a good news or bad news, always cling to Him. Pray to Him, that's the key. Pray constantly, read your Bible daily. Pick up your cross daily and follow Him. Nothing is matter in this world. Everything is temporary. Nothing gonna last here. We may die tonight. Therefore, don't let the distraction, temptation coming in your way. Keep praying, my friends. Stay strong.